So is this going to be the video where you stand up and show off your trousers?
Oh, get up.
Sexy trousers.
Why am I showing off this?
I don't know because
trousers because they're not even nice.
Listen, every time I come round, you wear the red silkens.
Not every time. Do you think I'm not changing trousers? Come on.
We have more than one pair.
I have the whole outfit.
Basically, like Father Christmas, 365 days.
Hello.
Oh. Hiya.
Hi.
I'm Tori.
I'm Goy.
And I'm Joy, and I'm Woo. Very excited.
And welcome to
Europlay.
Why are you so excited?
Because it's Greece, bitch.
What are we doing? What is Europlay? Tell them.
Well, I love Greece. I love Greece. I have lots of happy memories of Greece.
Tell me a script. You need to follow the script.
There was no script. There is no script.
Never.
Don't be fooled. No, there's no script.
We need to explain what Europlay. So what is Europlay?
Basically, it's like foreplay with Eurovision. So you're getting. Just change the channel. You're getting all. So whenever a country joins, so in Greece's.
No, for God's sake!
I don't know what to do.
I'll do this. Following the cancellation of Eurovision 2020, we have decided that this competition needs to be reset.
He likes long Europlay, not quick Europlay.
Yeah, I do. I take
long and drawn out.
From every country that's participating in Eurovision 2021, we are choosing our most favorite songs. After we choose, you choose. We ask you to vote. Vote for your most favorite song. And this time, as you can guess, the excitement in the room, it's Greece!
We're going to Greece.
Starting after this! If this is your first time in our channel,
so sorry.
And welcome! Please consider subscribing to our channel if you haven't done so, and also thank you so much for the new subscribers, all the views, all the likes, all the comments, and of course, thank you so much for all the votes so far.
Loads.
For all the other countries we've reacted, and I don't know, I lost counting how many we've done. We are not even halfway though.
So great.
Just this is, you know.
Just feels like a lifetime.
It's important to say. Whatever we are saying here, we are sharing with your own honest opinion.
You
we
know
do not
that.
Wish to offend, hurt, insult, or objectify neither the singers nor your nation, but most importantly, not anybody else.
And if we do, by small chance, offend you,
we are sorry.
Slee.
Now you can share all your love to Greece.
Oh, Greece, man. So,
what do you know about Greece in Eurovision?
I know that they won once, I think, with Helena Paparizou. I know that Sakis Rovas. This is our night. Fly! Has been in a few times for them. You guys don't get it, but I'm moist for Saki. This is our night. Fly! And
you're not the only one.
There are millions.
As Helena Paparizou.
I've dated a few Greek people. I've been to Greece lots. I've had family from Greece, so I'm really excited. I love Greece and Greek music.
So Greece joined the competition in 1974.
Woo!
I am wondering how many of those entries early ages are really authentic Greek songs.
Yeah, whether that's...
Well, they will be singing just in Greek.
Yeah.
For a long time.
Mm-hmm.
So, Schlager, thank you so much
Woo!
For making this video. Let's watch together Greece in Eurovision, starting now.
Oh. Wine, sea, and my boyfriend.
Marinella is a huge star in Greece.
Oh. What a blouse.
It's like a flag.
They're just standing there.
Yeah, they don't do anything. It sounds rather grand, though. My lady, my lady.
Oh, Love it.
Oh, opa. Da, 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 da. One of the iconic songs from your Eurovision.
Absolutely, yeah, one of the best.
Great dancing, they're really giving it all.
I love the trousers on the men as well.
Oh, Charlie Chaplin.
Okay, I mean,
she's singing beautifully. Okay.
Oh,
Elpida.
Socrates. Again, one of the most famous songs from Eurovision.
Oh, the cheekbones.
She's
wow.
Powerful.
She's powerful. That set is powerful. That's so 70s, isn't it? That's the most 70s TV set.
Oh, Anna Vissi. Oh.
She likes Eurovision because she came with Cyprus.
Yeah.
She can't get enough. And who can blame her?
That sounds fun.
It is the most beautiful language as well.
Ooh. 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 It's easy for you.
Yanis. Dimitras.
Oh.
Kalokeri is summer, so it's something to do maybe with... Oh, summer moon, of course.
No.
It's a bit dull.
It's like nothing's happening. Is there any music?
No. You tell me.
Yeah, it's quite rhetorical, isn't it?
What a strange sound.
Meow, 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 meow.
Oh. Oh, hello.
He's very handsome.
He's also terrified. Look at his handshake. He's absolutely terrified.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh,
love this.
When you've got something, you just keep on going. His hair is tremendous.
Choreography of those songs.
This is so much fun.
No.
What a stage.
I can understand why it came 17th.
It's right.
Yeah.
She's another nervous lady.
But maybe they are nervous in this
group. Oh, I don't think so. Oh, that mullet.
Her shoulder pads.
Yeah.
I like it.
I like it.
Without a purpose.
Christos. Christos. Cool. The Italian, I've commented this
that
before.
That stage is unreal, isn't it?
It's unreal.
Oh,
Ah.
It's not very well. Uplifting.
I like this. It's very 1992.
Greece, country of light.
Well, that's what Elava means. People, it's about light.
Oh no, this is a mess. No. Something's wrong with that.
Yeah, I don't. I'm just doing that.
Which prayer?
That sounds very, very Greek.
Yeah.
I love it.
Sing a bit more.
Yeah.
Of course, we wear spring clothes in winter time.
Oh no. I wasn't sure about that.
No.
Not a vintage year, 1996. And that special effect is hilarious.
Oh, she got castanets, yes. Oh, this is cool.
Very cool. Again, it's very, very Greek.
I think here, in this stage, maybe they try to be more poppy.
Yeah.
Oh, that dress is awful.
Is that on purpose, though?
Yeah, it has to be. It's quite cheeky for 1998.
Oh. This is aged really well.
It's a great song.
She's a bit wooden.
She was very young.
Is she? Mm. That's a great song. Oh, wow. What?
What happened to Sakis?
Ah, it's not Sakis. It's not Saki.
Oh, this is awful. Oh.
What is she wearing?
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Never let you go. What does she mean by that?
She's going to tie a man up in there.
Here he is.
Give me some more. Shake, shake, shake. This is one of the best.
He doesn't know how to move. I'm sorry.
Forever. It's best. It's great. Should have won.
Stars, for God's sake.
Oh.
You are the one. You're my number one.
What is that?
Banger.
You are the one.
Oh, cheeky.
I love this.
Yeah.
Anavisi. I love this. Such a powerful ballad.
Pure Eurovision.
She's still a big pop star.
I love it. Love everything.
Uh-oh, Yasu Maria.
Something did happened to them the in last the, like in the
4 years. Brilliant.
Like, except the 2002, that weird group, all yeah. the songs Did from the Naughties.
Yeah, oh, Yasu Maria.
Love his outfit.
Maria.
Opa.
He knows how to dance.
Exactly.
Oh, this is great.
Secret combination, oh. Yeah.
Third, they dance very, very well.
This song is great as well. Yeah.
It's a bit silly though.
I love it. Secret combination.
They've got the right balance of silly Eurovision fun and good song.
Yeah.
Try to the top, baby.
I love this.
Do it just wait and see.
This is our night.
And look, moving a bit better.
He's back with his look.
He's
and
always
he's got
shown
his
belly off.
Out. I love him. He's so fit. To the top, baby.
The verses of this are glorious. Just so much atmosphere.
This is our night.
Opa. Oh, I love it.
Yes.
Hey. Yeah, this run of songs is excellent.
They're a great country in it.
Whoopa.
Sounds like something we'd be into. Oh yes.
Oh, who are you?
Yeah. I don't recognize
I don't
the song.
Think,
at all,
I don't like
but...
the song, but who are you? Lucas Yorkas. Oh, it's a strong song, but. It's like powerful.
Ah.
Over. You make me dance, dance like a maniac. You make me want your aphrodisiac.
Yes. This is so silly. Alcohol is free. It's just brilliant. Alcohol is free. And all those handsome men as well.
Oh, I like this as well.
Grease, solid.
Another strong ballad.
Oh, what a babe.
Ooh.
Great. She's strong.
Yeah, last breath. She shows you how. The last breath.
Oh.
What's that? Fail to qualify.
Utopian land.
First one. Who are you? Oh my. That's some handsome Greek.
Greek men are gorgeous.
Reaching out for the stars, and me as one. This is love.
This is a banger.
I have a lot of these songs on my.
This one is a mystery for me.
Glorious.
He didn't qualify.
It's gorgeous.
He should have qualified.
I love this. It's I listen gorgeous. To this a lot.
So this is Greek again. We lost a bit of the Greek sound, we came back to this Greek sound. Yes, our relationship.
Big miss for me.
Katharina Doska.
I'm not mad at it, I'm just not mad about it. Does that make sense?
Yes, yeah.
But it does have that hook.
Oh.
Ooh.
Mm-mm-mm.
I would have loved, I would have loved to have seen her perform this. What would this have been like? Because if she performed it mega well,
yeah.
Supergirl, oh, na, na. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. That was the best one so far.
Okay.
You think?
Yeah. Obviously, I knew loads of those songs, but I didn't know all of them.
Yeah.
It's a mystery to me why Greece hasn't won in the past.
Yeah.
They are, by far and away, one of the most solid I've seen with you guys.
Not
they
are consistently great.
No, I'm sorry, even before 2000.
No,
there
because
was some
I
good
had
songs.
Some.
But there was
some
no,
I had some issues with a lot of songs
some
before
of the,
2000.
Yes, but you remember those two songs towards the beginning, and you said these are absolute classics, and they fucking are. This is our
night! There was nothing on there that made us go, oh my god, this is awful, what the hell?
Yeah,
everything
was
like, okay, fine, or, yeah.
Even if we met, even if they were dressed dodgily or the, whatever. But I love Saki. This is our
night, fly! Oh my god,
and
Saki.
I know that you're laughing and you don't get it and you think
Saki
it's crap.
Is, I will
him.
Give it to him. He's,
this
he's
is
a handsome chap.
Fly!
And I hope he doesn't take himself serious. And
I think he takes himself quite seriously.
Because, you know, the first song, it's trying to move and it's not in the right timing at all. The second song was better.
So the second song, the verses are
amazing.
It's just sexual tension in music, isn't it?
The verses are, he's coming for you, babe. And when he gets to you, he's gonna get in you. This is our
life. Before we are revealing our most favorite song from Greece, we ask you to vote for your most favorite song from Greece. It will be such
it'll
an
be
interesting,
really, really interesting.
Oh, it'll be great.
I think that it's open. It's really open. Like there are so many potential winners. The links can be found in the description or in the first comment of this video.
Yes.
Wow. So I know what yours. So we will start with yours probably because it's the easiest one.
Oh, what mine?
Your most favorite song.
Elena Paparizou. Elena Paparizou. You're my number one.
So
yes.
She's your number one.
It's she is. She's a babe.
He loves her.
She's an absolute babe.
Is she your first? Your most favorite songs of all time, because we've done last year the video and I can't remember if you placed it first or not.
Oh, I can't remember now actually.
No, you put Euphoria.
I think I put Euphoria. Right.
And then, because
but
you shocked me because last
relationship...
year you put Helena and
year
this
before.
Year you...
Yeah, I kind of it moved. But yeah. I've got to say, my relationship with her and her music runs really deep and I listen to her loads and I love her and I just think she's awesome.
Before we started the video, I was like, it's going to be my number one because it's a banger. But then I'd forgotten about the Anna Vissi song, which I love.
Everything.
Yeah.
Oh, you still.
Whenever I hear
my
that,
most favorite
whenever movie. I hear that, I'm like, oh yeah, this is a really, really good song, and it makes me feel just a little bit more than my number one does.
Yeah.
I exactly what. Well, everything is always in my mind because I love this song. Less love the performance because I don't think the performance on the live was really good, but the song itself as a studio was is fantastic.
Oh, it's magic.
And it's powerful.
It's magic.
And just listen to it while you're driving or whatever, it just fills me up with the good vibes, good energy. And
but since 2000, my God, I would die
I
for
would
you.
I would die for you, Andrew.
I had no idea that was that old. If you told me that was in the 2011, I'd have gone, okay, fine. I can't believe it's that old. It's so
it's
good.
It's very old. It's
so
very
good.
This year, 20 years.
Christ.
Yeah.
A lot of songs that you just go, oh my God, yeah, this is great. This is so good.
Greece did. So what is working for Greece?
A lot of things work for Greece.
Yeah, it's hard to say because they've had really non-Greek sounds like Rise Up. Because wasn't the rapper from the UK
I'm not sure about that one, but that doesn't sound like Greek. And then
last year's wasn't Greek at all, and I didn't like it, but lots of people did. Then they've gone hyper Greek, and it's worked. They've gone super silly and camp, and it works. Pure pop, and it works.
And
they've
serious,
just,
kind of
yeah,
serious, big ballads or like folky sort of Greek sound, and it just works.
They just know what they're doing.
It feels a bit like, you know, like with Israel and Turkey, if they were taking part anymore.
and Cyprus to a degree, there's a sound.
Yeah.
They can evoke a sound.
When we will see, when we will do Israel recap, you will see Israel didn't do very well in the competition in the last 20 years. Greece was a regular visitor in the finals all the time, all the time qualified. They missed only twice.
We also didn't laugh at any staging.
No.
All the staging is good.
And most and great. for the most part, when Greek performers start dancing, it's brilliant.
Yes. Yeah.
But Greek, I love. Yeah, it's great. But moving and dancing is a big part of Greek culture. Mm.
So how do you say thank you in Greek?
Ευχαριστώ.
So thank
you.
Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ.
Thank you so much.
Ελλάδα.
Stefania is coming back.
Yes. But please give us something that's a little bit punchier. Because that was cool, but it needed to be... Do you remember we said
the
that?
The life lifespan of that song isn't as long as I'd hoped.
I love it, but not as much as I did on first hearing.
I will skip it when it comes
yeah,
down.
Yeah, I've skipped a few times.
I have skipped
so
it. When it comes
did
down.
You hear this, Stefania?
Just listen, we love you. Just do it. Just pull it out of the bag and do something a little bit more. Because that's great, but
just more.
Needs to be, you need, that's like 80%. And you need to do it.
We can do better.
I'm not criticising.
Now it's your turn to tell us your most favourite songs from Greece. And we will reveal the results in the reaction video we will do for Greece entry to Eurovision 2021.
Yes.
If you like this video, thumbs up. Please consider subscribing to our channel if you haven't done so.
Follow us on Facebook, send us messages, buy some sweet threads from our Teespring store. If you'd like to join our translation team, send us an email to
toyandgoy@gmail.com
or find us on Instagram
@toyandgoy.
Next we are jumping because we are jumping, there is no age, Hungary left the competition unfortunately, so we are going to Iceland.
Ooh.
See you there!
Bye!
But there is that one song.
Yeah,
is it true?
Is it true?
Is it over? Did I throw it away?
No,
I suppose in a way it's like a bit of a, it's an anagram for Iceland, isn't it? Did I throw it away? Yeah, because after that you did.